Ophir-Spiricon is the world leader in laser measurement systems. It's also the world leader in calibration and repair of laser measurement equipment. In 2007, our turnaround time for repair and recalibration was around 4 weeks. That was consistent with the industry standard. We were not satisfied, and neither was our customers. We decided to work to improve our cycle time. We drastically reduced the cycle time. Last year, we celebrated our fourth consecutive year of having less than 5 day turnaround time. We ended last year, 2012, with less than 3 days.
We've lowered our turnaround and our response time to our customers so that they can get their equipment back as quickly as possible.
Ophir-Spiricon achieved and sustained this dramatic reduction in lead time by applying lean manufacturing principles to their calibration and repair processes. For example, we reduced changeover times between processes, we implemented a visual processing system, and we moved into our state-of-the-art facility with a calibration lab designed for maximum flow. Our journey has helped us really focus on what the customer is willing to pay for. It has created a cultural change where people are enfranchised, where they believe in continuous improvements. In 2012, we had over 100 different improvements that were given by employees that were implemented, which is a tremendous and exciting thing for us. We believe that people are empowered to make these decisions.
We would like the equipment to be made out of indestructium, but the reality is that if a laser can pierce stainless steel, it can also damage measurement equipment. So we've provided information in the form of tutorials, also in videos that you can view from our website to provide instruction on how to avoid some of these damage scenarios. Then we've noticed a reduction as we've worked with customers and provided information to them that there has been a reduction in the reoccurrence of damage.
We're pleased to announce that we've become accredited to the ISO IEC 17025 2005 standard for the competence of calibration labs. It includes the requirements of the 9000 standard in Clause 4, also includes technical requirements. Even though we've had these requirements in place for many years, we're now verified and validated by an independent audit agency. That accreditation will assure that we have traceability to the NIST standards, make sure we have well-trained, certified staff, validated methods for uncertainty, clearly communicated results through the calibration certificate, and defined methods of informing customers on any quality-related issues associated with their calibration. To the end user, it means quick, reliable service. To the quality person in the organization, it means paperwork. Got to have that paperwork right. To the purchasing person, it means simplicity. No hassle. 17025 accreditation gives that to all three.
Every year our challenge is to continue to improve, never be satisfied with how well we've done in the past. And that's also the challenge for this year as well. Finding innovative ways to keep our quality good and our delivery the best in the industry.